by 10 points to Cleveland late, but forced overtime, and you don't want to punt to this guy.
Don't do it. You know what I know. And you don't want to kick to
Patrick.
This. I'm looking for the sideline. He turns the corner.
Oh, what a return. 32 yards to the Cleveland 34. Right on the range of Jay Feely, if not already in it. And certainly in the range of Jay Feely when John Skelton finds Larry Fitzgerald wide open.
Oh, how does he get that open?
Oh, what a tough loss for the Browns as Jay Feely gets the Cardinals back to 500.
Feely. Nothing more than Feely.